Maskin, I presume. Darth Barriss sent me. I've liberated your ship. Where is Admiral Monk?
Well, well. Come to inspect the scene of the crime, eh? Admiral Monk and his top men jettisoned down to Quesh. I'm so sorry you missed him. Are you here to deliver his reward? Offer congratulations?
What are you talking about?
This was a secret attack, yet I come out of hyperdrive to find the Republic's most decorated admiral laying in wait. Admiral Monk had my force field and docking codes. This stinks of a setup.
Exactly what are you suggesting, Maskin?
You know full well what I'm driving at. Your master's master is Darth Vengeon. Barriss manipulated him into this attack in order to ruin him. I've had a bellyful of Sith infighting, always undermining Imperial operations. It's why we have yet to crush the Republic outright!
Let me end your suffering, Maskin.
Arms, men! The Sith attacks!
Please use all products only as intended. Be well. Greetings, Master. You're looking fit and deadly, as always.
Here for inoculation. You'll need form 1423/D. And, excuse me. Sorry, my lord, I thought you were another recruit. No paperwork required. I take it you're here to fight in the Quesh War?
For your own good, curb your curiosity.
Understood. Whatever your interests, just know that this planet's not safe. Quesh is highly toxic, poisoned by the resource the Republic's mining. You'll need a protective injection just to survive. There we go. That treatment will protect you for the time being.
I have business on Quesh.
You're good to go. The effects will wear off, but you can get another injection planetside. You're cleared. Talk to Moff Drayson if you want to fight. He's in charge of the Empire's war effort.
Embers of war are smoldering here. We will leave this world in